Okay, let's see. So we've got Hanako Sina Yurina A2 versus Kamui Yurina A2 Dookie. And it looks like Purple has made his ban. Okay, good. Was kind of curious to see Sina Yurina A2, but I don't know. I can understand the wariness about Sina's ability to kind of range log and do other shenanigans. Kamui Mizuki, I don't know if it's good. It'll be interesting to see. I'm sure Purple's tested it. All right, cool. Decks are built. All right, turn one conscript, that's pretty good. All right. Yeah, purple likes to end in chat. It's a common thing actually for a lot of players because you do the end turn button, it puts a notification up that you have to X out. And focus. Steady, there's not too much that can be done since by either of them. Theoretically the Kamui throughout could be played, but I think it's unlikely Purple brought it since he's already played a throughout. Having multiple throughouts is something that'll be cumbersome later in the game. Okay, the first and the Bloom Shane coming down, 1-1. Guardian Spirit right now on the bottom of the deck. theoretically two turns to get to range two or three for the Guardian Spirit, right? That or a reshuffle happen. Could theoretically be tricky for Hiro to play the Guardian Spirit right against Mizuki. It just depends on whether Purple decides to respect it or not. All right, so this is Scattering Strike. Doesn't look like Purple is opting to put any gauge into it. Although I don't hate the gauge here. Oh, never mind. Yeah, he can't do the recover act because his aura is already. So it wouldn't be a great use of gauge. Also, he probably doesn't want to make it easier for a hero to play Guardian Spirit. That might not be a concern at all. I don't know if Hero, Purple, excuse me, is even concerned about that card at this point. Okay. Planning to react to a card, probably. Purple's usually really adamant about having an even shuffle. Probably goes to life, which would start the taboo gauge moving. Alternatively, you could maybe see Shield Soldier taking two aura damage, but that just leaves him open to everything else Hero might want to do, including Season's Turn to draw Guardian Spirit. Hero will probably save appeal from Arena A2 to play after Purple reshuffle. Focus is interesting. Wonder what that signifies. Possibly he's gonna try to go for okay. Looks like possibly he's gonna try and save up for in the name of this flag. And then replay it with. Kamakura. So he's got Guardian Spirit and he's not playing it as an attack, so he can't cancel it. Means Purple has to respect that as long as he's with. He can theoretically play around that to some degree. Scattering Strike at range 3. Okay, so purple is choosing not to respect Guardian's Betrayed at all. Just say, Hanukkah, you can do your Hanukkah things. I'm going to do my Kamui thing. See who comes out on top. Guardian or Great Spirit Uka card will be potentially quite problematic for purple if hero manages to bloom, but maybe not. Too big a deal, we'll see. Alright. I'm not sure what that GG is about. But assuming Hero has Sakura wings here. Purple could very easily be being a 2-3-2s within the name of this flag. Would not be hard for Hero to get to range 5, focus it up, and then he has the throughout to shut down range 1 to 4. Okay, well, it looks like Hero doesn't have Sakura Wing. That would make this turn pretty simple. Okay. Oh, is it going to be Vivacity? Maybe not. Deal. Interesting. This is a fine card for purple to react to if he's got a good reaction, like Bulwark. Yep, there it is. Okay, and there's the Destructive Spirit, right, which purple couldn't react to anyway. Don't know if he takes this to life or aura. Okay, aura. Makes sense. Kamui doesn't like life damage as much, but aura damage is also problematic. Being at one aura against Kamui is scary though, although Scattering Strike is out of play. Oh, I am desyncing hard here. Okay. Playing the 4-2 Red Blade. Yep, I don't think there's anything Hero can do about that. Ops to season's turn. Notably, Hero did not bloom Destructive Spirit, right? Counteroffensive 3-2. No talisman. There might be an Uranami storm here, but that seems pretty bad for. Oh, okay, so your Uranami is this. I don't think you can take the life damage here. I don't think you could afford that, so. That was correct, but still dire circumstance to be in. Can turn around in Kamakura for two flare on his next turn. That's also really risky, but oh, here we go, Art of Drawing. Nice. That's a good response. Immediately evens the zipper flare. One thing purple might have considered doing On that last turn, is throwing out Shield Soldier just as a reaction. It wouldn't do anything except give him a powered up counteroffensive for this turn. Might not be relevant. I think the worst card that he could draw for Hero would be the Scattering Strike here. Although Hero might have Sacro Talisman. Oh, what's that? Okay, that's the this one. There's no aura to scrape. I don't know why he buffed that. Oh, he gets to do a recover action afterwards, still. That makes sense. The taboo gauge doesn't really matter at this point. He's already at 4 life. No specials tip. Can't be Gravewalk at this point, right? So we're probably looking at the Mizuki cancel. Maybe balance? Oh, it is Gravewalk. Okay. Gamble time. I don't know what there is for him to think of here. I guess he can react. No, he can't react because it's no reaction is normal. Brought a third special reaction? Maybe, but I don't think there is one. He has no choice but to take this to life. I don't know what he's thinking about. All right. All right, this is going to be part 1-1. I guess it doesn't really matter at this point. All right, so this is almost certainly going to be a Kamakura from Hero. Putting purple at 1 life. Yep. Both those specials down. Two, three, five, six, seven. He has one more. Eight. Ooh. So, okay, so for that gives him Uranami. I guess it doesn't really matter too much here. Because purple is just waiting for Gravewalk to disenchant. He just has to survive one more turn. Admittedly, a very difficult turn to survive because Hero is sitting at four cards. I'm actually not sure. Yeah, that won't matter. Sinks. Going on here. Saw it. Not looking spectacular for Hero by the sound of things. Let's see. Can I change? wonder what he wanted to change. Oh, cavalry. Very nice. Oh, taking 3-1 to Aura with the 2-1 on table. That's probably the game right there. Oh, okay, so he uses Bulwark on the 2-1. And he can't play anything else the rest of this turn, so he's for sure dead. Yep, that does it. Just the actually Brandish doesn't do it by itself, but he's got it. He's got to have it.